Welcome to Research Watch. Here you can catch a key idea of the research paper in less than 5 minutes. I hope it will help you translate the paper for your further reading, knowledge or research purposes. Our today's paper is about comparative production performance of 4 different naked neck chicken phenotypes in Pakistan. M. Shafiq is the lead author. Our study was conducted to evaluate the production performance in 4 different phenotypes of naked neck chicken. In total, 300 females 20 weeks old from 4 different phenotypes, black, white black, light brown and dark brown. 75 from each were randomly assigned to 4 experimental groups arranged in a completely randomized design. Each treatment was replicated 5 times with 15 birds in each. Feed intake, body weight, egg production, egg weight, egg mass, FCR per dozen eggs, FCR per kg egg mass, and livability were evaluated. The data were analyzed using NOVA technique. The results indicated significantly P less than or equal to 0.05 higher feed intake in white black phenotype, heavier body weight in light brown and dark brown phenotypes, whereas egg production, egg mass, FCR per dozen egg and FCR per kg egg mass were found to be better in light brown phenotype. Egg weight remained higher in black, light brown and dark brown phenotype. In conclusion, light brown phenotype demonstrated overall better production performance as compared to others. This article was published in Journal of Animal and Plant Sciences, February 2018. I hope you found this video useful. I would really appreciate your feedback. Please don't forget to subscribe and follow the channel. Thank you.